runs him out wide. He's not going to give up without a fight with 70. Head to Brussel. The roll BMW gets out of the way. They are absolutely together, but round a fight for as long as he possibly. And he hands on to the race lead. 17 minutes to go. This is defensive driving. Is it going to work there for him? Not in the first half. He keeps on going over the curve. They both go off the road. Round the outside. He's going to get ahead.
Vincent Avril forced his way past. The gap was only 1.7 seconds as they crossed the line, but Max Goetz and Max Boot won the opening race of the season in Nogaro, just ahead of Gilbert and Telly.